2 days past 18, he was waiting for the bus in his army. Sat down in the booth, and the cafe there gave his order to a girl with a bow in her hair. He's a little shy, so she gives him a smile, and he said, "Would you mind sitting down for a while and talking to me? I'm feeling a little lonely." She set him off in an hour and down to where we can go. So they went down and they sat on the pier. Said, "I bet you got a boyfriend, but I don't care. Got no one to send a letter to. Would you mind if I send one back here to you? Crying all alone under the stand, what's up there?